Hello students, previous video lectures we discuss about partition of Bengal. Now then we discuss Swadeshi and Boycott movements. These two movements is very important and British offered this anger of show of Indians. British government think about it. What is the result of this Boycott movements? They scared about it. Now today we are going to start it here. Some movements started our leaders. Today we discuss about that movements. First, revolutionaries means some young people, young generations felt that peaceful means were of little help and openly said force should be made with force. In 1904, Veer Savarkar started a secret revolutionary society. The popular early revolutionaries were Arbindo Gosai, Veer Savarkar, and Ajit Singh, Bhagat Singh, and Chandrasekhar Azad, Sukhdev, and Ram Prasad Bismillah are some revolutionaries who sacrificed their lives for their motherland. The movement did not become popular as Indians were peace loving and did not support violence. Here two groups divided. First group, they think about it, peaceful is the way of freedom. But the second group is not agree with them. So revolutionary movements means जो young generation है उनको लगता था कि हमें हमारा जो स्वराज है हमारा